This is Tarik Ogindi with the NPC News Online. I'm here with the overall bikini champion, Rachel Latner. Rachel, you just won a very prestigious event. The California Night of Champions has produced many great champions. Today, you're the best bikini athlete on stage. You conquered the sword. Tell me a little bit about your history competing.
I've been competing for about 4 years. I'm absolutely honored to be here, so thank you guys so much for just hosting this event and allowing us competitors to be here. I've done 2 national shows before, and this year I'm looking to do USA's in July and hopefully get my pro card there. So I'm just beyond words at this point and just so thankful and grateful to be here, so thank you.
Your posing demonstrated that you are an experienced competitor. You came in with great stage presence. Your physique was phenomenal from the front and from the back. Is there any modification that you foresee in the future for the NPC USA?
So I will be reverse dieting a little bit. I've already talked to my coach about our plan and working a little bit more on glutes and getting that tie-in a little bit more. Upper body seems to be pretty good, so we're going to kind of keep it at where it's at, but just the lower body working on it a little bit more to be more competitive.
Who's your coach?
So Casey with Team Boss Bodies. She's fantastic. I absolutely adore her. She's amazing. She pays attention to detail, and she always has my best interest in mind.
Perfect. Listen, this is a heavy hitter going into the USA. Experienced competitor. She's done 2 national shows. Now she wins the overall at the California Night of Champions. I would not be surprised. After July, Rachel Latner is no longer in the NPC. She's in the IFBB Pro League. This is a heavy hitter. Rachel, congratulations. This is Tarik Ogindi with the great champion with the NPC News Online. We'll see you next time.